portfolio?
I don't know, it looks unusual, though.